So I'll play one more. This is a little ballad tune.
You got time.
Oh, yes.
I just love it. It's fantastic.
And I wrote
the
song.
I know
yeah.
This is coming from there. That's a very exceptional gift you have.
I see that you miss your nails.
Yes. I do. It's like, well, okay, wait a second. Where are you?
Where are they?
It was the summer of 63 when I got my first guitar. It was a Gibson J-45. And I cradled that sweet old mama home with me. I felt like the luckiest man. Cause times were easy then, I was feeling free, oh. And the skies were blooming up inside of me. And I could feel the grace of God resting upon my soul. And you know, it wasn't for too long before I picked up that baby and wrote my first song. It was a 1-4-5 blues. Man, I couldn't get it wrong, no. Yeah, the fire had been lit and it raged inside of my heart. And I knew right then and there that this dream and I would never part. I listened carefully and the songs began to appear, like angels speaking to my heart, and words of love so darn clear. So wild and so alive with that old Gibson G45. To the valley of the darkness, in the living light of the day, baby, there's a road that rises up to meet my feet, and it moves me on my way. And there's a fire burning in my heart, a flame that will never die. Much like the love between that old steel guitar and I. Like a dream on fire, like a toast to wine. You know the music touched my very soul. Just playing made me feel so fine. And everywhere I went, that old guitar came along. You know, we greeted each and every moment, most times with a smile, but always with a song. Through the cold of the storm and the heat of the day, yes, when I was dappled in my blues, she picked me up, she carried me away. I never felt more alive than with that old J-45. I get down like a fool on fire. Get down and live your life like you're burning on fire. You know, for years I traveled coast to coast, doing what I love, doing what I most expect one day I'm gonna end up dying doing, playing for love, joy and pain, and I'll be singing for the fire and the rain, and if I got a chance I'll play some blues to let everybody know they got the power to choose, yeah. And somewhere along the way a sweet daughter came to me, at 17, she's singing Holy Roller, playing that guitar so beautifully. And in her eyes, there's a fire that's so alive. As she gets down funky on that old J-45. And ain't it good to be alive in the sweet, sweet company of a friend? To the valley of the darkness and the living light of the day, there's a road that rises up to meet my feet and it moves me on my way. There's a fire burning in my soul, a flame that will never die. Much like the love between us, steel guitar and I, baby, a fire. Oh, she be burning in my soul, you know, a flame that will never die. Like the love between that old steel guitar and I. Come on, fingers. It was the summer of 63 when I got my first guitar. It was a Gibson
J-45. Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh, you get me carried away.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Bravo.
Thank you so much for finding the time.
So good.
I'm glad that you saw me on the DVD.
The
wow. Mm. Wow.
That's a song I wrote. I met a lovely father and a daughter at a festival. And oh. they share an old 1963 Gibson J-45 acoustic guitar.
Oh, I
wrote that song. That little tune right there.
So, I mean, you travel all over the world playing to everybody, right?
Yeah, I feel rusty at the moment, though.
Uh-oh, that's okay.